The International Monetary Fund has told Pakistan to impose 1.3 trillion rupees in additional taxes, pushing the Federal Board of Revenue's annual target to 12.3 trillion rupees. Salaried and business individuals will shoulder the increased burden. FIA prosecutor Hamid Ali Shah told the Islamabad High Court that former Prime Minister Imran Khan mishandled classified cipher documents, leading to potential exposure. The court is now hearing appeals in the case.
Pakistan's ISPR has said that the plan to kill Chinese engineers in Bisham was hatched in Afghanistan. DGISPR Major General Ahmed Sharif highlighted recent attacks that he said had originated from Afghan territory and vowed that Pakistan continues its efforts to maintain regional peace. Chinese President Xi Jinping has called for an immediate and sustainable ceasefire in Gaza, urging the international community to act amid the Israeli invasion. China supports full Palestinian membership in the UN and advocates a two-state solution for lasting Middle East peace. Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf has intensified its calls for a judicial commission to investigate an alleged wheat scandal. PTI leaders claim that more than 600,000 tons of wheat were imported unnecessarily, draining billions of rupees from the economy while domestic reserves remained ample.
Zendaya dazzled at this year's Met Gala in a blue gown featuring clusters of grapes embodying the event's Garden of Time theme. Designed by John Galliano, the dress paired with organza made Zendaya the highlight of the evening. The gala, a benefit for New York's Metropolitan Museum of Art, also saw other stars like Jennifer Lopez, Doja Cat, and the Kardashians in attendance.
All stars shone at this year's iconic Met Gala. Jennifer Lopez shimmered in a gown adorned with $2.5 million worth of beads, while the Kardashian-Jenner family vowed in Maison Margiela, Oscar De La Renta, and Givenchy. Tyla stunned in a Balmain sand dress, while Doja Cat wore a vitiment's masterpiece.